Hey guys, I'm playing some Rainbow Six Siege. I just want to show you that the new Skull Reign is out for Rainbow Six. It's the new ops. There's two new ops, the Brazilian ones, and they got some special neat little gadgets and stuff like that. So let's see, are they free yet? Oh, one more day. So yeah, people with season pass can get them a little bit earlier. I have to wait a bit. If you look at my renown, I got tons, so I'll just buy them when I get them. But let's play a quick game. A lot of people are using them now, so I gotta give you guys a look at what they look like, or somebody else using them. So one of them will tell you where all your teammates are. All the enemy's teammates are, and then you guys could kill them a lot easier. And then there is a guy with a compact with a bow, and you can get like smoke and fire out of it. It's pretty cool. I'll show you guys a quick one game here. I'm surprised nobody used them. So they also change the look of it as well, so
locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Ten seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
They tried to spawn kill us. Fuck, ah. I thought my buddy was next to that. Nah, I guess not. There he is. Those are one of the new ops guys.
One friendly operator remaining. Seconds remaining. Securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op 4.